Okay, hi everybody, Slim back tonight. Let's see if we're on YouTube since I'm on the Xbox again tonight. Nothing wrong with the PlayStation. I told Madrox I'm gonna be trying this on the Xbox forum. And if I say it, I'm gonna do it. Okay. What's new? And if anybody... oh, hi there. And if anybody wants to watch this for the PlayStation 4, go on over to Sentinel. I put the link in the description. She made a great video yesterday over it for the PlayStation 4, so check that out. And we're gonna be going in. Like I said, this is on the Xbox One right now. Oh, hi Groose, how you doing, man? She did a great video yesterday on this, so check it out. It's in the description. I will be putting the links from the, or you could download it in the description, but this is mod is for the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and for the PC. So, I'm gonna put them all three down there as soon as the video is uploaded, and, check them out. And we got Grooves in here. Bloodgrove, how you doing, Grooves? At work or at home? Okay. It can take a few minutes or a few seconds after you write me in the live stream box, of course, till answer, because over the stream it takes a few seconds. I think I'm a little bit forward or backward, I don't know. And I'm not really concentrating that much on the screen from my smartphone, because at the same time I'm looking at my computer, because I'm streaming from my Xbox One over to the computer and then streaming it back over to YouTube, so I have to keep my own. Ah, bummer, man. I'm like always drinking. It is a live stream. Ah, bad, man. And if it hangs a little bit, it's because, like I said, I have to stream over two different things. Don't work too much. Not good. Okay, let's jump right into... we're gonna jump into the Sanctuary. We're first gonna go to Red Rock, and we're gonna walk up in there. Did you get a notification that I'm online? I've been hearing a lot of people haven't been getting any notifications at the moment if a new video goes up or not. Okay. Red Rocket. I don't know if it was here or on the PlayStation version. Because I had like an entrance here somewhere. Okay, that's one of Groove's mods. Oh, look at that. It's cool that we got it at night now. We got in here? Madrox did it totally. Oh, cool. Cool. And what's going on here now? Okay. You can't beat it. It's breaking up sometimes because, like I said, I'm running over Mixer. And, we're going to this building? Yeah, we'll go into this building first. I'm going over Mixer at the same time. Is the power area. Oh yeah, here. You hook this up. Maybe I first need the workbench, or? Yeah, I gotta get the workbench on. That's for your power. Okay. Tin can. Here. stuff running. I think I should go to the workbench real fast and get that hooked up here. You got a lot of room here to decorate. Really cool. Make sanctuary look totally different. I think it's pretty cool.
Some days are harder than others. But even buttons. The hard days get easier than
I'm gonna have to watch out for because I love missing these things. Let me back up. Chemistry station. Got a workstation here? No, we don't. Okay, well, I'll find one and then we'll get everything hooked up sometime. Up here. Got more place to build, do what you want. I think still think that thing is cool. Here the outside view. Little balcony. We'll close that door. And I did delete the mod and reinstalled it. I don't have no problems because if you have the older version and you update it on the Xbox, I saw that the houses of the original sanctuary stick out. And so best thing you do is delete it and install it again. But you just have the new sanctuary here. But this is, I think this thing is cool as hell. Looking around, if I see, no, but it looks pretty good. It's now hanging, it's pretty smooth. Like I said, this is a total update on what he was been working on. The closed door here. Or, no, I think because we can turn the power on. I know, you could change lights now, that's right. You could change it now from blue to orange. Go back. We got back in blue again. That one's still orange back there. Okay, that's orange. When I turn it back on. Around, does it stay orange or? No, this one still stays orange. Okay. Okay, this one still stays orange. So, I want it in the blue. I like blue. Oh no, orange. Okay. We need to close the gate. Make sanctuary safe. We'll open that thing back up again, and we'll go take a look around. Right now, no problems. Running nice and smooth. No lags, no nothing. We walk into the walls. So, go over here, shoot some people, stuff. It's pretty nice. Just have to look over behind me. All's good. I hope the quality's okay. I'm trying to find another way out to get this running. Sometime that I get better quality out of the videos. I hope the quality's okay right now. Like I said, I want to look for some more different ways to do this on the Xbox. Quality doesn't lag that much. Okay. We got a parking area right here. The car is so long that they get taken apart. Oh man. They look like they've been waiting there for 200 years. This thing is cool. I like this. Go straight down to the beach, you know. Swim in some radiated water. Why not? Keeps you young. Okay. We got chemistry station. Looking nice here. Go in here. And please, I do not, there are no keys here. What's that? Yeah. Oh, cool! Oh, wait a second. Is it going through the door? Or is that on the door? Cosworth, get the hell out of my way. kid's supposed to be there. No, there goes through the door. Okay.
We'll open it. I need some sunlight here. There's moonlight.
Bathroom. Got a nice place to build here. Over here. Checking out all the buttons. Buttons working fine. Upstairs in a second. Places look awesome from Mad Rocks. Did you try my maze? Did I miss something, Grooves? I will try that out. I haven't tried it out yet. It looks like I'm totally refrigerators. Missing stuff at the moment. All these damn appointments are getting on my nerves right now. I shouldn't say damn too much times. But I will check it out, man. Right now, like I said, through all the appointments and everything I'm getting, I'm missing out on a lot of stuff. But I will try that out. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna bathed up. Goes through the floor, doesn't finish here. I think yesterday Sentinel said the same. Another bathroom, cool. Another room. Closets. I'm mostly up now in the morning and wish I could sleep the daytime. I right now am totally busted. Have to go there, have to go there. Appointment here, appointment there. That list looks cool, just this on the door. I don't know if it's supposed to be there like that or... okay, let's go to the next house. I hear another little way down. Go up straight to vault 101. Okay, I'm getting totally power armor station here. I'm gonna need that because I think I got some power armors flying around here somewhere. Those I think are from me still. Even though I deleted it, it left the doors open. Okay. Here we got another station. Toilet door. This looks cool. That's what I mean, because some things from the old just have to take it out later sometime. Button, button, button. Am I missing a button here for that door, or? They're not supposed to open. Okay.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
No, we are not. I don't know if there's if I'm missing a button here or if it's somewhere else. I don't know. It was not supposed to open. Here's the kitchen. The bowl. Is there dog meat? Refrigerator. Oven. Closet. Let's go upstairs here. Bathroom again. Toilet. Okay. That's pretty cool. Bathtub, of course. Yeah, you got your shower. Got everything here, what you need. Bedroom, of course.
Wait a second, Grooves. I'm gonna look into this right now. I think I'm really messing stuff up because I looked on your. Bethesda on your stuff. Now I'm going into Bethesda. Wait a second, everybody. I'll be right there. Signing in. Ah, come on, a little faster. Okay. Grooves. One on a monster mod, there's one, the Oasis. The Lady of the Silver Shroud, we tried that, that's cool. One oak, yeah. There's a silver shroud. Lights. A barge, orchard, monsters, lake house. Oh! I didn't see that one yet, Grooves. I will try that out. I will. Maze of elevation, easy irritation. I want to try that out. I'm really missing stuff here, I swear to God. Sorry about that, man. I am totally missing stuff. I feel more like I'm in a totally different universe at the moment. It's cool. I think this is supposed to be the Soul Survivors house then. Like it. Let's look here if the button works. Downstairs, I didn't see one. This one goes good. Backyard is my power armor. Face to the wall, did something bad again. That's cool. Keep going. Look if all still running. Yeah, it's still running good. But here, I don't know. Where was it? That should become daytime. I mean, it should open. How it looks like it's a balcony or something. But from inside, I don't see no button. Maybe I'm missing something here. A clock. I don't see no button here. About a power armor flying outside. It's normal because. That's where I put it before I left. I'm flying around outside, but yeah. Okay, let's go to the next one. That's was mine. There's the water fountain, yeah. Here, it's all cool. There's that. I saw a different statue yesterday, I think, on Sentinel's version, the PlayStation. I want to try that out anyways. Okay. This should be a garage. I did update this, so... Oh, I would like to try both editions, the hard and the new one. The easy one and the hard one. I will try that out as soon as I can. That's a nice place inside. Outside, still. And the door's right around the corner. Oh, look, more beds. I have to clean this place up. That sounds awesome. I just... didn't see it. I don't know Even though I'm by the doctor, I always look by Bethesda sometimes if there's something new out, or and I didn't see that. Oh, wait a second. Lines are coming inside, or are they still from... Where are from that? Yeah, they are coming inside. I like the kitchen here. It is cool, got the fan. You got the button for the balcony, of course, worth get the hell out of my way. Osworth, go, go. This is cool. Going up to the second floor. Madrox is... Well, well, well. Let me see here. Don't fall off, Slim. Hit the button. And it goes up to the sunroof. That is cool. Okay, what's this? Okay, what is it? Floating. Okay guys, this is the David's save Dave again. Switch, but it's floating. I don't know why it's floating here. Okay. Hmm. Okay, but I still should have seen it. I've been... And I am... Bathroom. Pause. And if for everybody, if you want power in the houses, you have to use your workstation and hook up the cables and stuff. Just gonna check this all out. That looks nice. Same here. I just tried that out on the Xbox. And I know someone's gonna be crying about me, why are you doing it on the Xbox and on the PlayStation? You're not gonna get that much views. It's not because of the views really, I'm just testing these mods out. That mod, like Madrox, can't see what the problem is, if there's any problems. And Sentinel did it yesterday on the PlayStation, she did a great video there. I said, okay, I'm going to be doing it on the Xbox. That's what I'm doing right now. So if there are any mistakes that Madrox can fix them for the Xbox One. And plus I built already so much in Sanctuary and have so much mods running there, I don't want them all crashing together. That's pretty cool. Here, the backyard. I'm going to that store in a second. I deleted this whole mod, started it and there was nothing here, and now all the doors are open again. I don't know why. I think it's just because of me. Bruce, I will check that out. I like getting lost and stuff. It works perfectly. Backyard, of course. Got your own little backyard by each house. Hi Madrox, how you doing, man? Madrox there too. How's things going, Matt? Madrox? Sorry, just... The Truman would say the Bratwurst is talking to me. I don't know what's talking to me right now. Am I going crazy? Okay. I like these bathrooms. They remind me somehow, like, I don't know. My grandmother had something like that. White and orange tiles in her apartment. Where she lived here. Where she was still alive living here in Germany before it got renovated totally. It was like a 50s look. I thought it was pretty cool somehow. My grandma didn't like them. She put like stickers on them that made them look a little different. It was cool. Nice. I think since Madrox is by us. Okay, okay. Like I said, just a bunch of appointments, and I have now some time now. I'm gonna try some mods out again and do some videos. That worked. Hendrox, I think you might have already saw this, I don't know. Stop crying. Bosworth. Or what was that? Upstairs. Was it here? Yeah. I found this, I don't know why it's doing this. Real fast. There's a switch up here, but it's just floating around. Here or up there, or don't have a clue. And there's one more by other building in the beginning of the video. It's somehow stuck in a door. Boy, if I could find it. Till now, this thing is running really smooth. Hit that. Press the button, okay. Wait a second, what was that? Second one. Gotta get out. I can't get out, Otto. Yes, again. It's back here. Okay. And there was one. I think it was the next house. Over here. What? Is it here? No. First house on this side. Was it first? I think it was the first one. You got one hanging here at the door. Door. You got that here. And somewhere, I don't remember where it was, there was a button missing for the balcony door. I think it was in here. Or I'm wrong, because here I don't find no button at all. Maybe it's right, you know? No. I looked. Bosworth would get on my face. I looked back here, but I didn't find nothing. Nothing there at all. Seconds, I guess. Wait a second, let me look here real fast, because right now I don't, on the Xbox I'm not running that much mods. But we'll check that out. Because I'm not using no building mods here. Just got cheat room, unlimited weight, quick hack and pick, haunted vault, string fury, Carly Manor, build anywhere, red scare, miracle rising, switch on the vault 101, fighting deco, vault 83, Xbox One vault, hiding hole, Old Tech Story, Project Moon, Plus Quest, another mod. Nope, that's it. Cause it's really the first time that I saw those buttons here. Okay, I'll keep going now. Store here. We got our workbench, we can put up the cables. We got all kinds of stuff. I'm not really using any building mods on this right now, it's still pretty naked. Whoops, I'm gonna close that door. They haven't had any mods, those kind of switches, that's why it was wondering me. You can make your little store area and everything, put some clothes on. We were just in there. We were in here. I think this thing's still cool as hell. Over here? What I can't try to do is... I don't know, because this one here is... Here's another one. I don't have a clue if it's either on the Xbox One like that, or... Because I deleted your... I deleted the first one that you made before I made the update. Because I saw where I made the update, I still had the houses back here from Sanctuary, and then these ones going over them. So I deleted the whole mod, took it totally out, and looked for it again and reinstalled the whole thing. And yeah. So I don't really know. Cool. All buttons are working perfectly. Except one door doesn't want to open. Or? Bosworth, didn't you take care of that? I told you the door's broken. One's opening. One's not. Okay. Pulling plants, but I think that's because of... I didn't change nothing here. This is cool. I still like it a lot. Safe down here? I think that's the safe that was in that house, okay. Is that one that I looked into? Yeah. Cool. I still like these rooms, they look so awesome. Something totally different for... And the sun's coming out. Been walking around here too much at night. The garage where I got my little sports car here. Don't want to drive it anywhere. I want the rust to fall off because it was a hard time getting that rust on there. This is after I. This is a new one right now. What? Yeah, this is a new one. Back here. Okay, that's all cool. We're just going again. I like these little apartments here. Or little apartments, yeah. Door is open here. The thing is, I never saw these switches before in the whole... in any of the mods that I tried. Cheat room. Gosh, we'll try to... Where is it? We'll... Quick save this. I know I shouldn't quick save it, but I'm gonna throw out now. Quit. I'm gonna throw the cheat room out. Then we're gonna try. Mods. Okay, but I'm gonna have to be. Try this out. Then I'm gonna have to. Shoot. This one I'm gonna throw out real fast. Disable. Cheat room, cheat room. and get my. Let's get some stuff together for tomorrow again. Cheat room. Disable. Okay, we got them both disabled. Look if it's still gonna work on me. I don't know what the hell is going on now. Just got a black screen. Or? No, it's loading inside, okay. Continue. Confirm. Yes, we took those two out, I know. I haven't fast traveled directly in Sanctuary. I fast traveled the Red Rocket and walked into Sanctuary. I didn't directly fast travel into the Sanctuary, like I said. First the Red Rocket, walked slowly then over to the Sanctuary. Too close. Alright, I don't have running on here. I got running on my PlayStation. Red Rockets, okay. Then we're gonna go. Where's it? Oh, look at it now. I think you were right with the Red Rocket. Or it was the other one that I. Okay, then that solved that problem. Either I'm gonna install later cheat room again, see if it's still like that. If not, I think it was this.